Hey everyone, it's Matt and Peg and the stuff is United for Christ, and we are out here at the 5-acre wood. Boy, the heat's out, pounded down on us. I'm going to put my hat back on. I'm sorry you can't see my face better, but hey, you know, the bears are out here, and look, Louie the lion is out here. Here he is, and look, they found and they made a cast of the big footprint right here in the grass. And Louie knew it was there, and Louie said, hey, let me come help you find him. And, you know, and that's what happens when you help one another. You know, the bears helped Louie, Louie helped them. You know, it's an exciting day out here. It's beautiful weather. It's been overcast and sun's shiny again. The bears, when they first started out, hey, you know, these bears are busy bears. I was here trying to set up so we can do our shoot today, and these bears just up and disappeared on me. But, you know, Panama Jack was smart, and he tied a rope to base camp, so all I had to do was follow the rope, and I could find them, and I did. And see, and that's what you should do in life. See, sometimes you have to venture out and find out what's going on out there. It's scary, yes, but sometimes you got to venture out. But if you have a compass, great, but you have a base camp. And if you venture out into unknown, take a rope with you. It could be a physical rope or spiritual rope. But tie yourself to your base camp somehow. And never go any farther than where you're comfortable. Like if you come to the end of your rope like these bears did, you don't go no further. You stop. So that way you don't lose yourself and lose your bearings. That's especially true when you don't have a compass. These bears are excited about what they're doing. And so am I. It's great what's going on with these bears. And we know we're loving God. We're doing what God wants us to do. And this has been a great day. Remember, out there in the world, it's tough right now. And we don't always know what the answers are. And you know what I'm talking about. We all know what we're talking about. But you know what? Instead of hating one another, let's love one another. Let's scratch your back and you'll scratch mine. Let's have some compassion for each other, like Louie did with the team. Help, you know, sometimes if we pull our resources together, we can solve each other's problems. You know, there's safety in numbers, there's solution in numbers. And that's what we're learning here. Great adventure. This is Matt and Peg coming to you from the 5-acre wood, saying please be safe, be smart, have a purpose, and know that God wants you to be compassionate and helping with others. Because if you want people to help you, you got to help them. And that's what happened here. We helped Louie, and now Louie helped us. And that's the way God works. That's the way God works. You got to help each other. And you got to be a part of each other's lives. That's what's called being family and friends and sticking together. This is Matt and Peg, come to you from 5-acre wood. You be safe, be smart, and have a purpose.